So once there was this old man with a nice old truck from back in the day. He loved his truck. He built it himself from the ground up. So one day he's driving through the hills and arrives home. And he has a stroke. He loses control and wraps by his truck on a fucking tree. The records are so bad, the cops didn't seem to know what the cause of death. And the stroke, the crash.
So there once was this kid whose thoughts were vivid and he oftentimes wished it would rain. He saw everything as greater interpretation of the world. He wasn't sure, but he thought it was something great in his life. His late 20s, he died from a car crash.
In his early 20s, he started to kill himself, slowly, like a pack of cigarettes.
The great invention of the future, revolutionizing the way we go.
I can leave you with one idea.
The point of all these stories is this.